I got Ocho Goat and Goat James Goat.
How you on the other side of the hill at 38-39 and dropping goddamn 40 against the Nets?
I say, God doggone Goat James. I should have patented that because I am the first to ever call that man Goat James. And now you see everybody in goat suits, everybody wearing goat masks, goat antlers. I gave him that name.
Oh, you think he was the first?
Look it up. I guarantee you never heard anybody refer to him as Goat James until I did.
Oh, my bad.